Man, these first round knockouts kind of a thing with you, huh?
Yeah, get in, get out. That's the main thing.
What you feel about it in there? I mean, obviously another impressive win for you, but give us an idea of kind of how you felt in there and how you felt you executed.
I feel like it was seriously just another day. Like, for real. It was just a more packed arena, which I was very happy because, you know, with the Denver, because I don't know, prelims or whatever, it wasn't as many people, but this time it was a lot more people, so that was cool. But other than that, I was sparring, for real. It was just a fight, you know. It's nothing. Yeah, that's it.
This guy had been through some battles. Were you expecting? I mean, I know you said you like to get in and get out, but were you expecting this thing to kind of be a little more drug out?
No, but when I was at the curtain, when they was about to pull me in and they start playing the trailer, and he was like, I'm going for the 50K bonus. So I was in the back like, damn, he about to come in here and try to like brawl. But, you know, when I got in, you know, he respected my speed, my power, my distance. And, you know, I was like, oh, okay, never mind. I'm about to get the 50K bonus. So,
can you talk about the finish, kind of what you saw? I mean, pretty impressive the way you stopped the fight. What did you see? I mean, you didn't think about like getting down on top of him or going to the ground to kind of finish him off standing over him.
It was really just me being patient, you know, not wanting to, I mean, yeah, go for the kill, but, you know, be strategical with it and smart, you know, because I didn't feel like going through that grappling and he gets, you know, his thought process back on. So, you know, and the crazy thing about that is I thought it would have went like that, you know, I would have catched him because a lot of fights he just wobbles and he just goes for to grapple people, but kept the jab going out there. And once I seen, you know, his legs go wobbly and his head go down, I'm like, oh, okay, now I got him. Because he wasn't fully out yet, so you got to be smart.
Yeah. I mean, I imagine you're feeling okay. You look good. I mean, yeah. What's the plan? Is there a card, an opponent, a date? I mean, what do you want to do next?
I don't really know a card or a date. I do have an opponent, Francisco Trinaldo. You know, is now I'm going to, you know, call it out on the forefront so it won't be in the background anymore. You know, so moves on him, you know, balls in his court. If he doesn't take it, then I'll go for somebody better. You know, I'm not big on waiting on people. But I'm going to go home, see my family, chill, and I'll be right back in Colorado training. Just to train until I get another date.
Why is that the fight you want? I mean, that's a guy that's been around for a while, tough dude. Why is that somebody?
I mean, Maestro has been around for a while. That don't mean nothing to me. I mean, what rank is he? 12?
Around that.
Okay, that's why. That was it? All right, cool. Thank you.
Thank you. Get in, get out.
Hey, nobody recording? Hey, Yusuf, get a recording. Like, yes, I want to thank my girl. You know?
I got you. Don't worry.
All right, you ready?
Do it.
Yeah, so, you know, stop what you're doing. What you doing with your fingers? I want to thank my girl and everything, you know, because she's been, you suck, for a really big support system, for real. So, good. All right.